Hey folks, Kevin McCarthy here with your health, wealth, and happiness. Just me today, Diana could not be with us. Our calendars are just too busy right now. So I'm gonna cover both the health, wealth, and happiness. So first, I'll take over Diana's position on the health. This month, November 2022, you'll notice a lot of gentlemen that are growing out their mustaches and beards. It is to bring awareness to testicular cancer. Stephanie is going to put a link on the bottom to show you give you a little bit more information about that. Also, donation is always nice to support that. On to wealth. Got a little bit more information on wealth. It is Roth IRA conversion season. So you pretty much know your income for the year, how much to convert. If you haven't done it yet, get on my calendar. We'll have a link to my calendar below to have a conversation. We need to get this paperwork in as soon as possible. We want to get this done before the year end and pay the taxes in April. It is a taxable event, so don't go too fast, but we'll do the math for you, but we need to get that in now. Also, not only Roth conversion season, it is the required minimum distribution. You have until December 31st to get it done, but some of the companies that we work with are not going to guarantee it unless you get the paperwork in before December 9th. They want that paperwork in early to ensure you get your required minimum distribution before the year end. And you have to do that or else there's a big IRS penalty. So let's get that done. Get on my calendar. Again, the link will be below. All right, let's go to the fun stuff, right? The happiness. What brings you happiness and joy? Diana always tells us yoga on Thursdays at 10 a.m. over Zoom. We got a book club that meets every Friday, the first Friday of the month. And then the last Wednesday of the month is competitive Zoom bingo. All over Zoom, you sit at your home, you're welcome to invite your friends. We love a good crowd. But also on happiness this month, I kind of want to change it up a little bit. Being Thanksgiving, I want you to say thank you. Thank you for the people that are in your lives. Whether they're relatives or not, I want you to say thank you. And a big thank you to them would invite them to Zoom bingo, invite them to the book club. Invite them to chair yoga on Thursdays. That's all I got for this month. We'll see you next month. Be safe. Bye now.